Exploration is in our blood, sweetie. We've searched for the City of Mists for generations. But the island where it's found is tricky. It only appears once every 20 years. But don't you worry. Mama's gonna find that city.
Lately, life as an adventurer has been waiting for something big to happen.
Miss, there's an urgent message from your mother.
Mom? What does she want with me now? What a beautiful day. Perfect for setting sail into a new adventure. Or a family reunion.
Miss Rebecca, over here.
Ow, hey, no poking. You'll wrinkle my new shirt. So, you're looking for the City of Mist too. Haven't you heard? It's a myth. But it's a myth that I, the daring Andrew Collins, intend to find. Leave this one to me, my dear Rebecca. You see, I'm the main protagonist of this epic tale. Behold, my inventory of useful items. I'm prepared for anything. Look around, inspect, and click to be amazed at my preparedness. I figure you might be confused. Here, I'll help you with my own tutorial, catered just for you.
Hey, that's not very nice.
What do you call a grown man boasting a large inventory? A man going through middle age crisis.
No stealing!
I didn't notice earlier, but you have really big eyes.
This is my professor, and I'm his best student. This magic potion reveals your inner animal. Mine must be a lion or wolf, maybe. They say this crystal ball shows the future, but to me, that's preposterous.
I don't care about that. I'm just trying to reach the city to find my mom and give her something myself.
Isabella is your mother? Ah, like mother, like daughter. It's too bad you can't set sail. Termites can be such a bore.
Excuse me, I heard you gave a map to my mother, Isabella. I'm trying to find her. Do you have another map?
You interrupted my beauty sleep. No matter. Isabella, you say. What does she look like? Ah, yes, I remember her. You have her eyes, child. You'll find the map you seek if you look carefully. map to the City of Mists. Use it wisely.